everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today in this video, I'm going to bring you 7 foods for healthy bones. Let's get started. 7 foods for healthy bones. A healthy skeletal structure is crucial to helping us to do well everything from our teeth, ribs, toes, spine, legs, and arms to the bones that make up our skull. We need them all in strong working condition to perform daily tasks. This means that we need to do all we can to keep them healthy. And why many vitamins and minerals that can help in the overall health of your bones. There are 2 that stand out above the rest, calcium and vitamin D. We need calcium to support our bones and teeth, whereas vitamin D is needed to help absorb the calcium to promote healthy bone growth. So, what are the good sources of calcium and vitamin D that would help keep your bones healthy and strong? To help answer that question, here are 6 foods for healthy bones. 1. Dairy. You have no doubt been told since childhood that milk does a body good and that you should drink it for strong teeth and bones. Well, what you were taught all those years ago still holds true. Dairy products like milk, cheese, and yogurt contain that all-important calcium. In fact, 1 serving of each of these foods will keep you up to 30% of your daily need. And with many of these items being fortified with vitamin D, you have a double dose of the good stuff. 2. Beef liver. Speaking of cows, it isn't just a calcium that they produce that helps our bones. Inside a cow's liver is that calcium absorbing substance of vitamin D. In 1 serving size, like 81 grams, you get 7% of your recommended daily vitamin D. 3. Dark leafy greens. Well, if you're wondering where those cows get all the calcium, look no further than those heaps of green plants they need feed on all day. And since grass isn't just a food we humans typically eat, we have our own that is a little more palatable and chock full of calcium. Dark leafy greens, particularly kale and collard greens, are not only extremely healthy but are high in calcium. For instance, 1 cup of cooked collard greens has 266 milligrams, a quarter of the amount of you need in a day. 4. Salmon. Salmon is a food many go for to add those all-important healthy fats, but most often look past its other benefits like vitamin D. 1 ounce of white sockeye salmon will give you over a third of your daily vitamin D. Furthermore, a research team from Boston University found white salmon to be the top vitamin D source compared to farmed. So head over to your local fish market and grab yourself some of the white stuff. 5. White beans. Beans like the navy bean, great northern, white kidney bean are all examples of white beans, and they all have benefits for bone health. And just like their milky white dairy friends, these beans pack a big punch when it comes to calcium, giving you 49% or 484.8 milligrams of calcium per serving. 6. Mushrooms. Mushrooms are the only vegetarian food that can make vitamin D naturally. This is because escarchero, which is the provitamin contained within mushrooms is converted into vitamin when exposed to the sun's ultraviolet rays. This process is much like what happens when your skin absorbs vitamin when exposed to the sun. Keep in mind, however, the mushrooms must have been exposed to ultraviolet rays to contain vitamin D. 7. Eggs. The incredible edible egg is so good for you in so many ways. It has vitamins, minerals, carbohydrates, fats, protein, and to make it on this list, it has to have both calcium and vitamin D, which is most definitely has. In one large egg, there are 41 international units of vitamin D and 28 milligrams of calcium. Keep in mind that if you want to just eat the whites, you will only be getting 2 milligrams of calcium and absolutely no vitamin D, as most of the bone healthy nutrients are contained within the egg's delicious creamy yolk. And that's the end of our video. If you find it helpful, please share it to your friends and don't forget to like and subscribe our channel.